So in this example, we already fetched a list of all. This example is fetched a list of all the objects, but I want to fetch only custom object. So how do you know it's a custom object? We need to get the properties of the object. Once you got the properties of the object, we can have a function called isCustom. If it's a custom object, it gives you two. Then take that object and create a fetched. I want to show you a list of only custom objects available in your organization. So to do this, I have a prerequisite here. Now, we already have a map. In the map, if I give object map dot get of account, what I am going to get? We'll say map dot get of account. Account is a key. If I give the name of an account as a key, what I am going to get? Corresponding value. What is the corresponding value? Schema dot the map, if we give a key, we are going to get a corresponding value. If I give account, we are going to get account dot S object type. If I give contact, contact dot S object type. Opportunity, opportunity dot S object type. If it is a map, if I give the value of a key, we get the corresponding value. So in the map, what is the key? Object name is the key, object type is the value. In the map, what is the key? Object name is the key, object type is the value. So using this get function, I am going to retrieve the properties of an object. Look at this example, everyone. Look at the first one. First, I want to create a list of pet list. Option. I want to get all the objects. How do you get all the objects? String. Schema dot. We're going for public. Public schema example. First, create the option. Objects equal to new list of. Then, get all the objects. How do you get all the objects? Schema dot get global. Get all the description. Once you got the description, take all the keys. How do you take a keys? Set of string. Is equal to object map dot. Get all the set of keys. Then take one by one object. String S. Take one by one object. So when you say key, what is S? S is an account, S is a contact, S is an opportunity, S is a customer. It is what? S is a object name. Now in the map, if I give key, S is nothing but account. In the map, if I give account as a key, what we are going to get? Account dot S object. If S is a contact, if I give to the map, contact dot S object. In the map, if I give a key, corresponding value is fetched. How it is fetched? Schema dot S object type. Object equal to object map dot get of S. Then I am going to check. Once you got the object, how do you get the description? I only fetched the object, but what is my requirement now? I want to know whether it's a custom object or a standard object. Then get the description. So how do you get the description? Schema dot describe this object. Then equal to object dot get described. Object dot get described. Once you got the description, then I am going to check it. If check whether it is a custom or standard. Check whether given this object is custom or standard. What do you find? If result dot if result dot is custom, we want a description. Once you got the description, if I give SS account, so we are going to get account dot S object tag. Get the description about account. So from the description, check whether it's a custom. If it's a custom, if it's a custom, I want to create a fit list. Select option OP equal to. Now what did I do? Get the S object type. Once you got the S object type, get the description about in S object. Check whether the given S object is a custom or a standard. If it is a custom, create a list. If it is a custom, create a list. Go back to the VF page. For a pretty what objects you are able to see only employee, customer, payment. If you look at the previous example, you are able to see all the list of standard objects as well as custom objects. In the current example, we are able to get only custom objects. So if an object is given, first get all the objects. Once you got all the objects, take one by one object, find out whether it's a custom object or a standard object. If it is a custom object, create like a fit list tree. So this is the functionality what we implemented. Any further queries on this? Clear about this example? Any further queries? Now, let us go to the next one.